There are two methods to delete Google account. First, log in to the account that you wish to delete. From the little drop-down arrow on the top, click on Account. Click on Data Tools. From Account Management, click on Delete Products. There are two options. Click on the second option, which says Close Account and Delete All Services. Check on all these boxes, which says that you will not be able to use any of your Google account services after you delete this account. Enter your password and click on Delete Account. That's it. Your Google account gets deleted. Now for the second option, go back. Delete a product, which is remove Gmail account permanently. If you click on this option, only your Gmail account will get deleted, but you will continue to use other Google account services like YouTube. Read this carefully. Check this box. Enter the primary email address that you want to use for accessing other Google services like YouTube. Enter your password and click on remove Gmail. Once you do this, you will receive a link from Google into your primary email address mentioned above. Click on that link and it will take you to a Gmail account deletion page. Check the respective boxes and delete account. After this Gmail account gets deleted, you can continue to use your other Google services using this primary email address mentioned. I hope you enjoyed watching this tutorial. Do subscribe to this channel for tech related stuff. Thanks for watching.